Hi there. So this pet portrait is pretty much, the animal part of it is pretty much cooked. I've got to add some extra paint on top of the tail and the leg here, but I'm really happy with how that's gone. So now it's time to do the background. So the client and I have worked out that we're going to do a sort of grey tone background, which is nice and neutral. And when I paint blacks and greys, I never use a tube of black. So you can see on my palette here that I've mixed up my special mixture of grey using other colours. There's no black on the palette here, but I've mixed like with a warm and a cool, mix them together to make a nice grey and set up a few different tones of grey. So there's dark, mid-tone, light tone, and I'll probably push in some white as well. So I'll be talking all about tones and mixing greys and things in the Learn to Paint Oil class that's starting next week. So I'm just going to start whacking on some background colour here, a little bit of medium to help it to flow. I'm probably going to use some nice pale grey at the back here. In the original photo there were some nice blues, so maybe I might possibly use little hints of blue up there, but it's probably going to be pretty much bold brushstrokes and wide marks and a varying sort of colour in the background as well.